Char repels Lando Bell's attack and has started moving Axis toward Earth. However, Lando Bell tries to launch a new attack on Axis. To prevent it from succeeding, Char brings the mobile armor Alpha Azeru into play. Piloting the Zazabi, he engages Amuro and his new Gundam to defend Axis and defeat his rival.
Will the Alpha Azeru be ready in time?
Why don't you have Little Quest take it for a test spin?
Now, don't be mean.
Why? Did Quest say something?
Only that she hates you for being so serious.
Gyune is beside himself thinking you'll take Quest. That makes it the perfect time to send him out with her.
I see. But...
do you have a better idea? My job is to obey the captain.
Is that so?
As long as you love me.
Where would I be without you, Nanai?
Does it ever tire you to be Char Aznable? Or Gasval Daikun, should I say?
My father's name is a hard burden. That's why I need your support.
Hold you back any longer. But once you beat Amuro...
I got it. I'll follow orders after
that. That was nothing.
Now enter the battle bridge.
Yes, Captain.
That's my goal.
Gotcha!
Gyune, what would you think if I were to go
too
after
slow.
Quest? Nanai ordered Quest to pilot the Alpha Azeru. Cover her until she gets used to it. My only interest is in rebuilding New Zeon and beating Amuro. Besides, Nanai's a good woman.
Yes, Captain!
Well, if that's true, it's soon enough.
Captain, your plan worked flawlessly.
Target the engine nozzle!
Rock Kailu, moving forward and launching missile barrage.
Here they come.
Too slow. You're mine.
Time to make them pay.
Char Aznable says, let the purge begin.
You're mine.
Captain, your plan worked flawlessly.
I sense overwhelming hostility.
You're mine.
Is it affecting my suit?
Suit.
Captain, your plan worked flawlessly.
It'll take more than a script like this to destroy me!
Too slow!
You're mine!
Close. You're much more than just a pretty face, Captain.
He feels too naive to be Char. Or the other guy.
Huh? Someone's in my way!
Kylo, it's trying to land on the Axis.
Follow me!
Flank them! Mobile suits! Engage all enemies in Ra Kailum's path!
You can do better!
The system's down!
Remember the pain when Lala died?
Remember it well!
You're pathetic!
Me?
You're mine.
Why can't you see that your talent is just going to waste?
That's far enough, Gundam! Blew it. We can't take any more damage. Damn!
You can't escape! I've got Psycom, you guidance!
You're mine.
Quest, keep cool!
Launch funnels! There can't be that many of them. There! Another launch. Bright doesn't mess around.
We're going to land Ra Kailum on the Axis. All hands, prepare for ground combat. All hands, prepare for ground combat!
Too slow.
We've still got a chance. I'm gonna stop the Axis!
Captain. Your plan worked flawlessly.
So we've got casualties. Time to make them pay.
Chen, what are you doing?
The more cycle frames, the better for Amuro.
Chen, stop it!
Quest is in that lane.
Char!
Nice one. That's my old life.
Quest, are you in there?
You can do better.
Aren't you getting a bit too personal?
Quest, I know you're there. Pop the hatch. You'll calm down if you see my face.
I hate kids. They have no respect.
Move away, Hathaway. That girl is dangerous.
From there!
Hathaway!
Direct hit! Move, Hathaway!
this is your fault!
You have to stop what you're doing, Hathaway!
Why did you do that? Adults never understand. That's why the Earth is on the brink of being wiped out!
Hathaway...
Reinforcements from the Federation!
You're mine. Maybe the light was coming from the psycho frame, like Chan said.
Too slow. Too slow.
Kylo has landed.
So, Rondo Bell is trying to neutralize Axis.
Too slow. Too slow. Too slow. You're mine.
That was nothing.
You're mine.
What's the point in fighting a pathetic mortal suit?
They're pushing us back!
Too slow. Gotcha. You're mine.
Flawlessly.
Where's the Gundam? What? What do you mean you've lost it?
Nothing.
You're mine.
That was nothing.
Same every time. Revolutions are always sparked by intellectuals. Living in their dream worlds, always seeing things in extremes.
Radio waves are coming from all directions.
Gotcha, you're mine.
Captain, your plan worked flawlessly.
That was nothing. You're mine. You're mine. Too slow. You're mine. Too slow.
But once the revolution's over, that spirit always drowns in bureaucracy and a mob mentality.
Gotcha.
That drives intellectuals crazy. That's why they isolate themselves from society and politics.
Social reform. Just look at you. You're always being used by others.
So be it.
This is what being a pilot is all about.
Captain, your plan worked flawlessly.
Axis has broken into two! Rock Hylum, pulling out!
Amuro, Earthlings are like insects compared to us. Why can't you see that?
Unlike you, I have patience, and I haven't lost faith in humanity.
For somebody who says that, you sure were a jerk to Quess.
That was not.
I'm not a machine. I can't be a father figure for Quess. But that's exactly what you're exploiting,
gotcha.
That need of hers.
I suppose Quess is in search of a father. Makes sense. It annoyed me, so I started using it to my advantage.
You're a real piece of work, Char.
Lala Soon might have been my substitute mother. How dare her killer point a finger at me? If I cared about my own life, I wouldn't have given you the psychoframe data.
What?
What's the point in fighting a pathetic mobile suit?
Don't give me that act! You always look down on others. Always.
Captain, you aren't going to abandon us, are you?
What? Are you telling me to come back? Don't interrupt a fight between men, Nana. Gotcha!
Too slow!
Victory is mine. According to my calculations, the back half of Axis will hit the Earth anyway. It's over for you.
Gotcha!
You're mine!
slow. Gotcha. Gotcha. We've done it. What? We're losing power?
Shar!
I wish you'd stayed home.
No! It's just a stupid rock! Gundam can push it back!
My escape pod's been captured? Amuro, you're being ridiculous! Has started its descent.
This new Gundam isn't just for show! Huh? What are you doing? Stop it! You don't have to go along with this! Back off! Get away from here!
We can't let Londo Bell hog all the glory.
The Kiridogas too? Fall back! It's hopeless!
We'll never know unless we try! The Earth is at stake!
That's enough! Everyone stop!
In the end, the tragedies of mankind will spread and destroy the Earth. It's inevitable. That's why the human race must atone for what they have done to their planet. It's Judgment Day for humanity. Amuro, why can't you understand that?
Get back! My Gundam is...
What's this? The psychofranks are resonating. So much willpower focused here. We're at overload. That being said, I'm not sensing fear. It's more like, how can I explain? Warmth, even a sense of peace. Fascinating. Even those with the warmest of hearts still have the potential to destroy the Earth. Why can't you see that, Amuro?
I do! That's why we have to show the world this light within the human heart.
Axis has changed course! It's moving away from the Earth!